President Kennedy was shot today. An hour later, my family was murdered. I have nothing left, no future to live for. Those who shook my hands and swore on the Constitution to defend our country betrayed us all. 23 years in the CIA, and this is where I end up. What kind of man fails to protect his wife and son? I'm so sorry, Sean. And you, Barbara? There's no sense in asking for forgiveness. There's no sense in imagining what I could have done differently.
Not so long ago, I was asked about how this story began. And I remembered not the Caribbean crisis, not the hydrogen bomb, not even the conference in Yalta that divided the world in two. Everything started much earlier for me. In 1943, I received a mission from HQ. I had to infiltrate the Bergenes fortress in Norway, where the Nazis were working on a drug, a super soldier serum. I had to gather the samples and eliminate the German doctor who was responsible for their creation. I first met Vincent Rambaldi there, in Bergen. That was where everything started.
Heil Hitler! Heil Hitler! Heil Hitler! Heil Hitler! Heil Hitler!
Are you the American? The one everyone keeps talking about?
You're the Russian. The one no one talks about. I'm kidding. I was told the Russians were interested in Heinrich. Look, maybe we can work something out.
Looks like you're the only one who needs help here.
To hell with this. I have something you want. You just let me out of here.
Be more specific.
Documents. Heinrich is working on the serum. It's all in the folder. Formulas, reports of the tests they were working on.
Hurry up.
Hey, you wouldn't happen to have any cigarettes on you, would you?
Ask the Germans. You know how much they love tobacco.